Most likely, yes. If the business was established during the marriage, then you would be entitled to what's known as equitable distribution, which customarily is 50% of that person's interest in that business.